Elsewhere, according to data collected by the Washington Post, a pair of mass killings on Sunday marked the 37th and 38th mass shootings of the year, with four more deaths. The two mass killings brought this year's total to 38, breaking the previous record of 36 from last year. The death toll from this year's mass killing sits at 197, excluding the gunman, another grip record according to data collected by the Post. Another 91 people were injured in the 38 mass killings from this.